with all of their programs, with eliminating domestic violence and sexual assault and racial issues. Check them out at ywcayork.org. Something of note is our 50-50 winner tonight donated her money, her winnings of the 50-50 to the YWCA, so we'd like to thank her for that.